My God.
Hey guys, Superman 1987 here. We're on the bus. Ah! See that? That's a stop sign. That means bus. I'm here with some friends.
Hi.
Hi, that's my friend. This is Chris.
Paul.
I'm a Jeff.
Chris is on, check out my Twitter page to see the spring break selfie that we all took. He's like in the bottom like, hey you guys.
We're gonna end up dropping the camera. I know this. Going on about 30 minutes from this clip. Where did the ball go? We're gonna drop this camera, everybody. Famous last words, there it is. It's a ball. It's a Spalding, it's a ball. It's a balding, okay. That's where the ball went. Hello, Polaris trailer. Not sponsored by trailers. Or Polaris, mostly not trailers. We got a thingy here. A row of sticks, a row of branches. Ah! Hello, Mr. Ball. Don't kill me. Oh no, it killed me. I am dead. Blah, 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 blah. Death noises. Oh my God. Into the woods and out of the woods. Into the woods, into doo-doo. Hi, Dad, how is life? I got a ball, are you proud of me? I had a ball. Boonch. I'm gonna throw this down the basement stairs. That's what you said to the ball when it didn't. Ha ha ha, I won. Puns. One pun, pun one. Stay. Alright. Whoa!
Disaster strikes again, everybody. Seems to be the recurring thing of the year. This here. Scanning the camera because the last clip, basketball clip, if you guys saw it, it worked. If not, if you guys saw the clip, then I got it. If not, I deleted it like an idiot. I copied what I thought was all of the files to my computer, and then I just deleted the last one before I checked it. Such an idiot. But if not, then today is a complete waste. I feel like such an idiot. I mean, I know I'm never gonna get anywhere with this freaking channel. It's just, I guess, an empty dream. Empty dream. I really should just say hi, Ashley, because that's the only person who watches these videos. Things are getting real, guys. On a lighter note, it's only about 400,000 files away from that now. 300,000. This camera's almost out of space, or my phone. It's almost out of space, but I can't take the things off of it because I don't have the charger cord. Like, it's just gone. Did it work? What is it called? M2 the I M2 U 000. Oh, hello, day 4. That's great, I knew you could make it. It's funny. After what I went through with that freaking footage. That freaking basketball footage. I hope you guys really like that. First part of day 4, woo! Organizing my computer space here into a nice neat folder called Spring Break. All the footage that's today right here. I got 6 folders left. Nice. I'm gonna shut the camera off and go to sleep. Yeah, sleep. You know that thing that's for the week? I am weak. It is Monday. Tuesday, it is technically the week. Like the week, like W-E-E-K, huh? Funny.
puns. Okay, bye. What you need eggs for? We got Egg McMuffin at home.
Don't be loud on this video.
Hopefully play the clip.
This part's boring. Let me just get the muffins apart.
I'll speed it up.
Fork split my foot. These are hard to do. Sometimes.
There's four in there, right?
Mm-hmm. Get the other ones ready for the second batch.
Now these take the longest. Cooking with Kim.
My spin-off series, Cooking with Kim.
Right?
See with K. Cooking with Kim, cleaning with Kim. Clutter house with Kim.
There's always a second channel.
Chaos with Kim.
Jeez, we're almost out of Egg McMuffins already.
I don't know, we only got two. Grandma just bought these for us, so.
How many were there?
Six. They do make packages of 12, apparently. Okay, so, well, that's doing that thing.
Dang it, that really used a lot.
They did a small package.
They
don't make packages.
They don't make us, like, three. Breakfast. Now, would you like to explain what this contraption is, Mother?
Just pause for a second, I gotta reach.
So what is this contraption?
Okay, this is the Tupperware Breakfast Maker.
Show the camera.
Tupperware Breakfast Maker. I bought this at a Tupperware party. I thought it would be great because when the kids want eggs in the morning, you can do an omelet, or you can poach eggs, or you can do what I'm going to do, which is make little mini egg McMuffins. You could break the eggs right into these things, but I find it easier to do it in a dish.
You do it one-handed, crack?
Yeah, no.
You can't
this
do
is
that?
Not the Julia Child channel, so.
Yeah, you're not grampy. Pretty good. That I don't think.
Pepper.
Seems to be a bottle of salt in the way. There it is.
So I like to be able to beat the egg, and you can beat it better than this because it's a little wider. Those things, they're a little messy. So I just beat it here first and then pour them in.
If we had smell of it in, guys. Oh, it smells so good.
Steve, go. You're sitting on the.
I'm gonna not sit on the Egg McMuffin. Ooh, there's bread in the fork. This thing's getting hot.
Steve McMuffin, if you get
poached. Am I gonna be served poached? Am I going to be served poached?
Scrambled.
Oh, God.
And we're almost out of butter, so while I'm thinking of it,
butter.
This
is how we organize Chaos Daily. I'm going to write butter on the list for groceries. Unfortunately, then I go to the grocery store and leave the list here.
Then under spicy mustard and pickles.
Muffins.
Let's change camera angles and unzoom. Why? Because you look like morning hair.
Yeah. I'm not gonna have videos.
Hey, like you said, your friend, your buddy there, or whatever her
so
name is.
So since we just do my hands and then we can talk over it. Just
oh, like God.
Edit and talk over the hands. And now I'm mixing in, you know?
You're doing a pretty good job.
I keep reaching in front of the camera.
That's the thing that happened.
So now the nice thing with this is so much
You might want to know the thing on the stove.
It's okay. I'm not using the stove.
Oh.
So Now you put the little things in and you cover them, but we're not ready to microwave them yet. But when we are.
Wait, these are microwavable?
Yes, they are. This is a whole microwave. Oh, God, there is. Put that in there and forgot where
it was. Why are you throwing that?
It was from yesterday. So the hardest part, like I said, is waiting for that.
But the magic of video editing magic, they are done. No.
Like I'm Rachel Ray. She was like, put them in the oven for 3 hours, and now they're done. She takes them out.
Let's try this. No. Maybe a little long.
Got in the microwave with its cover, and we 90 seconds.
Do 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 do. Not if you sing it. Don't
fight me, Jesus.
Ooh, get told
on. My face. Then get out of the kitchen.
Can't handle the camera. Get out of the kitchen. That's the saying, right, guys? Power of video editing magic.
I don't like them too crispy. Yesterday I think they were too crispy. My personal preference.
They're nice.
Butter at the bottom. Because you know, they're English muffins. Just a little bit of butter so we can do four of them. Just to get the.
Think we're gonna have enough butter for the other ones?
Yeah, we just wanna get the cheese to stick. Break off the corners, cause, you know, hey, why not?
And then eat the corners.
We eat the corners, cause we don't like disturbing children all over the world.
Then I'll send this to them in an envelope.
Okay, here comes the good part.
Assemble the muffins.
Take it out, it's hot. There's little vents here, so you want to keep your fingers away from them. Trust me, I learned it the hard way. And there they are. And now you can just scoop it onto the cheese, the hot egg on the cheese. Well, this one looks a little undercooked there. I don't know why. So all we're gonna do,
I guess that one will be mine.
This one right this here. This one's yours, yep. First one. Then I just like to put a half a piece of cheese on the top because cheese is good. Squish it down so the hot muffin is burning my hand and hopefully melting the cheese. Added it for another 15 seconds, and voila, it's perfect.
It's gone.
Yeah, I may want to kill you, but I don't like them too runny.
Yeah, you buy the runs away.
It's not a poached egg, you know, it's supposed to be a cooked egg. So, I don't know what happened there, but melting the cheese.
She's putting in the next set of muffins, and we are gonna try Egg McMuffin.
Isn't her face gonna be in the background?
Mom, no. Mom, is it hard to make bacon? If we have a little? Can I sit? Yeah, that's okay.
I'll help the bacon.
No, that's Arby's. We have the meat.
Mm-hmm. less crunchy. You like it better, less crunchy? Yesterday they were a little too crunchy, I thought.
Pretty good.
They're somewhere in the middle, maybe. You know, so a little more crunchy and a little less crunchy. Maybe a little more crunchy than that, but less crunchy than yesterday. This toaster oven hates me, so we get what we get. It's not the same settings it was on yesterday, same amount of time. One day it comes out crunchy, one day it doesn't. Toaster oven hates me. Usually it burns them, so I guess we're making progress.
Are you still recording?
No. Take a pill?
I did.
You had one job.
I want to see your egg McMuffin.
Looks the same as yours, like an egg McMuffin.
Jake, stop.
Take a bite. Alright, so all two people that watch you can dislike the videos. They see me chewing.
Yes. Thank you. Your services were very appreciative.
Appreciative, that's not a word.
Fight the impacts.
Okay, stop eating for a minute.
She brought bacon on tweezers.
With tongs.
I don't know
this,
if I'm on tongs.
Yeah, tongs.
I know how to tongs.
I have one more piece of bacon each for you that you can have with the next one.
Nice.
I could eat all three now, but then you might eat one.
See, you put the bacon, a little too late for this one, you put the bacon on the egg McMuffin. McMufasa.
Mine's little, but watch this.
Delicious. So what fun things are we doing today, Mom? Not that making egg McMuffins wasn't awesome.
Oh, like I said,
maybe I'm doing a fun thing every single
day. My friends can't come
My
friends can't come over.
Okay. That's good. I mean, that's not good. What about you, Jason? I don't know if you want to call a friend to see if they want to do something or
I'll call Bailey and see if he can come over and we can do it.
You have today and Friday, so you could be, if you make plans for Friday, today, then that'll work.
I asked my friend and she's like, has
to. You want a second one, so bring the fridge back. Water's up. She washed it, but the rust stain stayed, and I went, you need to get contact paper and cover that because that looks. No! Okay, yeah. I thought you were taking his bacon, but you put it on it.
He did take my bacon.
No, he had a piece left over. And
oh.
You only had one piece.
Ow, it's burning my hand.
Told you. Most of that cheese. And your fingerprints.
Yum.
Let's go rob a bank.
Woo. Rob a bank with an egg McMuffin. Give me your cheese. Give me all that cheddar.
Cheddar.
Okay, I'm going to switch the camera off and eat my food. And then, if on Friday we're getting together with our friends, are we going to Jordan's today?
Maybe, yeah.
Oh, yes, we'll get me to Jordan's
we'll
today.
Maybe, I gotta.
Are we going to Jordan's today, guys?
Maybe.
You guys don't know what that is, but it's awesome.
Maybe.
I just realized I haven't vlogged in a while. Well, it's like 4 o'clock now. I asked a bunch of people over, and, like 2 or 3 people, and 2 or 3 people said no. So, I've been here building Legos and watching Family Guy on my iPad. I've already rebuilt my TARDIS. I'm working on my Ecto-1 and my DeLorean. I know, TARDIS and DeLorean, crazy, right? I also threw in a couple Lego Dimension sets of the same kind. See, you got the little TARDIS here. Let me just kind of zoom in here, sorry. It's a little TARDIS. Ah, my butt. That's Owen, canine. Hello, canine. I'll stop. That's a great impression of canine. I don't know. Anyways, guys, hello, truck. Anyways, I'll see if something happens today. It's a little too late to do anything. I think we're going to Jordan's on Friday. Today is Tuesday, so that's 3 days away. So till then, I don't think we have anything fun to do. Wednesday's video is taken care of. So tomorrow I'm going to be recording to Five Nights at Freddy's. Woo! That took forever to get up. I'm going to go kind of finish this up, clean up a little bit. Hopefully soon, you know. And I'll talk to you later. Oh, my iPad's about to die. And I can't, when I charge it, and it's not, like, off, it has a heart attack. So I'm going to go. Bye. Time jump. Speaking of TARDISes, hello TARDIS. I think I mentioned something about TARDIS earlier. TARDIS. Bunch of DeLoreans. DeLorean. And then Ghostbusters. But DeLorean. But speaking of time jumps, it is now 9:45 at night. Yikes. I didn't record anything today because we didn't do anything today. What the frick? We were supposed to record some videos. I think I've mentioned this, but my friends bailed. That's funny because bailed. Puns. His name's Bailey. Call him Bail. And he bailed. what's tomorrow, Wednesday? I think I'm actually sleeping over my grandma's tomorrow night. We're sleeping over twice this week because it got cut short because of religion and stuff. So we're going to be doing some probably amazingly awesome things there on... Oh, hello, hair. Doing that until Thursday. And then, yeah. But no, seriously, guys, good night. Hey, fam, it's Wednesday. And I have things on my arms because it's a saran wrap and some kind of a numbing cream because I'm going to get shots. The shots, like, the needle isn't what hurts. These allergy shots, the stuff that goes on my arm freaking just, I have a weird reaction. It just screws up my whole arm. Like, really bad. Really, really bad. Like, unbearably bad. Fun. So, like that. Okay. Idiot Simulator. 10 out of 10. Okay. So, we don't have anything planned. I mean, we're going to allergies, and then we have to go to an ortho thing for Jay, his, orthopedics, because he's got braces, ha ha ha, I don't, yeah. So, yeah. Woo. And then we're going to grandma's, like a boss, woo. Alright, see you guys soon.
Here in my garage with some freshly baked linguine. I screwed that up. Boop. Here in my garage with some freshly cooked zucchini. Quick, do a Lamborghini joke.
Did you get the camera out of my face?
Camera's not in your face. Camera's in my hand.
Aiming at me.
No, it's not. Jay.
What?
I can see you. It was on your eye, right?
And did I annoy you to death?
Bye.
How do I annoy your brother?
Seem to be upside down. It's okay.
I'm sideways. Oh. Now I'm right side up and slant a little bit. Now I'm right side up again. Whoa.
Drug trips, everybody. Yeah, so we actually haven't filmed anything today. Shocker. We got something really cool that might be planned for Friday.
which could be awesome. We're gonna be here for today and hopefully, okay, hopefully most of tomorrow, and then yeah, zoom in my forehead, close. We're gonna try something. Trick. If you zoom in just a little bit, and then, oh no! Oh shoot. Wrong way. Oh no! Oh no. Alright, I'm just playing with the camera at this point. I'm gonna go. Hey guys, it's Thursday. Just wanted to say, we don't really have anything going on today. I know, shocker. We do have something going on Friday, which is tomorrow, to watch the Night Rider with Grandma. And this one here, hello. I'm gonna sit back and watch the Knight Rider, okay? Ooh, what else you do? Yeah.
Wait, that's not my friend Mission.
Hey, Steve. Wait, I think I saw something. No, what? Oh, it's fine.
Steve.
Is that the cheese and the pepperoni?
Give me that pizza!
When you hear me turn on. What's pizza? Jason is going to turn on the sprinkler. When he turns it on, we have a job. We need to hit timer set. I think it was timer set.
No paper plates.
Wait, is timer set or start? Oh, we'll go with start.
Okay.
There we go. Counting down, Captain. Sorry, you see the screen there, guys, but it's a sprinkler from the thingy. We're growing some grass. And we got some pizza. The mystical lock 12. Bike path. Do not block driveway. Hey, Jay. Jason. It's the path we normally go on, but, took this path. A little bit of space on my phone. You hear that noise? Bang, bang. I've got just a little bit of footage on my phone. Oh god, people. Hey guys. I'm gonna get out of the middle of the road. They love me. You guys are punks.
It's a turtle.
Is that a turtle?
Give. I'm gonna zoom in on it. Give.
You can't zoom in this. Where?
Here. See the big stick?
I do see a big
just
stick.
Just past the big stick, looking that way. Just his head sticking out.
No.
Give me a rock.
This is Jason.
Give me a rock.
Quote of the year, I see a turtle. Give me a rock. Nyeom. Nyeom. Haha. Gonna be breaking stuff today, guys. The law, my phone. I'm like a rock. We're gonna sit on this rock. Looks like it's happy. Want to take a rest, guys?
No.
Okay, we're going to take a rest. The fat person needs to rest. Look at the rock.
Well, I am fat, and I am indeed.
Oh. Yo, look at this. This river is so amazing. It's like a legit river. It's a tree fell and stuff. I know some of them. Jason's signing his initials. Oh, you want me to sign? Okay, where's your initials? Jimmer.
Jimmer.
Take this.
I'm surprised there's no turtles, like right there. What are you doing? What is that?
CP.
Oh. Yeah.
You want to sign your initials? Signed. Let's go. Oh, I hit Jason's. Yeah, by the way.
Now this stick, the initial stick, shall be gone.
It made a legit noise.
I almost cleared the river.
Yeah, no. We just run over his. We're gonna find turtles, Jay. Don't worry. Jay, if you can find the river, you can find your way home. Yeah. Yeah. At the Good Dinosaur. Just saw the movie. That was really good. It's a pretty good movie. We got a bridge. Is there a person there? There's an upside down bike. Morning! Go around this corner. God, break every time. Stop again. This is probably horrible footage for you guys. I'm trying to concentrate on not crashing with a $1,000 camera. Well, this is my phone, but. What?
That has to be.
There's a little black lump with white dots on it right there.
Yeah.
She's really good at the stick thing.
I can't.
I don't see a black dot.
I don't want to throw it too hard.
I hear one.
Where'd it go?
Oh, that was close. Oh, it is a frog.
It is a frog.
Oh, wow, look. It's a frog down there.
I did see one.
Okay, hold my bike. I want to go down and see it.
No.
Yes, hold my bike.
I'm not going down there.
I'm going to go down and see it.
Steven, if you step like anywhere close to it, you're going to sink.
Well, I am putting this camera.
Put
the money in the bag. Put it in.
There you go. First of all, you're on the wrong side of that tree.
Where is those froggles?
See the dead stick that is in water? Looking at us.
That's awesome. I did.
It's like a foot to the
left.
So
I was right. We found a frog first.
Look there. Okay, there's a spider web. We're not. Now we ain't doing this. We're
a little more up and to the right. You can just see his eyes.
Oh yeah, I see him.
Oh, it's awesome.
Steve, watch where you're going.
bunk. I'm gonna hunt for some stuff. What, you guys find something?
No.
What's that? That's what's that? Serious. What's that? Any words? Would you like to say a few words?
A few words.
Would you like to say a few words?
A few words.
Would I like to say a few words? Yes, I would. Bananas, tacos, and culture.
Thank you.
Bye. Nerds. You sit down. Let me see that all. Oh, geez, they're getting far away. Found someone. Hey, you, stop! Right there, Dad. Yo. We're gonna go across a busy intersection. Camera, I'm gonna left my hand. Are we going across an intersection with a camera on my hand? Oh, look, a river! There's a puppy up ahead! Puppy, no! Turtle! Poitles and Joyzy. No, not yet. Look at this. All those moving things are bugs. Look at all the freaking bugs, dude. It's a herd. It is a herd. Zoom out real quick. That's it, I'm sorry. It is a herd of bugs. Bugses. Alright, putting the camera away, gonna ride a little bit, and then we'll see where it takes us. Oh.
Found ducks too.
Help. Duck one. Hey.
I'm gonna name that one Dippy.
Hang on, watch, I'm gonna try to.
I'm gonna name him Dippy.
I'm gonna
and
steal
Sue.
A duck! Woo! No.
I'm naming him Dippy and Sue.
Dipper and Mabel.
No, Dippy and Sue.
After my not favorite cartoon thing. Woo!
Yes.
How far is the bunny clearing?
I don't know, but I like the brown one. He's cool.
Here's part of the old lock. We actually found some. Look, there's like a cave. Look at all the bugs. Look at all the freaking bugs inside of that cave. My prediction, there's something dead in there, guys. And so, as the sun sets, it's amazing. As the sun sets, there was a puppy. We're on a really awesome looking bridge. Let me get a good shot of this bridge. And a shot of the bridge. Thing, chocolate. And a bike seat right here. Jay, you gonna pee? I'm gonna film it. I'm gonna put this on right and not drop the camera. These are some old train track, guys. Used to be a railroad that ran through here. Used to be place, pine trees. Old man Peabody, this crazy idea. Breeding pine trees. Jason, look amusing. Jason, Jay, was that guy smoking? What? Look amusing. Okay? Yes, I did. Yeah. He like stared at me. I'm like, hey, how's it going?
Feel.
Cool. It's 2016, guys. Smoking is totally illegal. On the car wash, yeah.
Wait, Steve. Road. 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 When I'm on the road.
Road. Road. When I'm on the road.
Something.
Highway crossing.
I'm on my way downtown. Road. Road. I got a buggy in my eye.
I took a pee on the side of the road.
Why are people
even
running on that road?
Road, 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 road. When? Okay, Jay, go for it. You know the song. Jay. Krusty Krab. Pizza.
Let
me not crash.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I won't crash.
Oh no, I crashed the server!
Yeah, I crashed my server. That took me so much dedicated wham to get.
Fight me, Helen.
Do you know did
it? No.
Some kid at Minecon. So when they were asking questions, like Jed and my master were asking questions, one kid goes, he walks up to the microphone and says, how much dedicated wham do I need to want to flavor?
A lot of dedicated wham.
And Jed goes, you just need a little bit.
And he's like, oh. Like,
oh, well, how do you get dedicated wham? It means RAM, but where does dedicated come from?
Dedicated RAM space. Oh, that's why it's a dedicated Lamborghini. I get it. What? Say that to the camera. I did, but the camera didn't. Look, I am keeping up with the Kardashians. I'm keeping up with the Kardashians. Watching eyes.
Oh!
When I'm on the road. When I'm on. Should we do a papyrus impression? A really bad papyrus impression? Yeah! Riding on this bike path, human! I flipped the LCD with my mouth. Yeah! Jason, do a Sans impression! And turn off the camera. Jay, do your Sans impression! Should we do Jay Bailey's papyrus one? He's like, nah! Nah!
Bang, bang!
Bang, bang!
Go that one, yeah.
My Undertale.
Bang, bang.
Bang, bang.
Watch this watch.
Bang. I'm about to color watch, eh?
Oh.
Hey, look, a fork!
I bet there's some dedicated
yo, let's take a pee break.
We see.
You are not supposed to carry that when you ride the bike.
Not carrying it, it's attached to my face. A lot. Yes. Well, you guys go this way, I'll go that way. Concred! Yeah, bye fam! Hey, I see you, E.T. Getting into the friggin' pedal to the metal, guys. Oh god. This is bad. This is very bad. This here. I have to burn these people. Yeah, we won!
Dude, we can't be free now. It's too late. It's like 3 hours.
Fight me, Helen. Hey guys, it's Friday! Woo! Yeah. Guess what? We have nothing planned. We were gonna go to this furniture store with zip lines and stuff called Jordan's, but we realized that it would be like 7 hours and we didn't get up early enough, so. Next weekend, which is the weekend of, next. Today, Friday? Okay. The 30th and the 1st of May, one of those days, we are going to be going to Jardange, maybe, possibly. But if we do, that'll be Monday's video. Monday the 2nd, I mean. If not, then Monday video. Also, there was no Friday video on the 21st, just because of... Or sorry, today, the 22nd. There's no video today because stuff. I just kind of ran out of time. I went to my grandma's all day Wednesday. I was there most of the Thursday. I didn't have a video prepared. So darn, no Five Nights at Freddy's. Darn it. But I'll see if I can find some stuff to film today. Like a TV. That's the thing we're gonna film. Okay, bye. Hey guys. Just wanted to flip the camera on. It's about 4:30 at this point. Let me not show that phone number that's on the stairs. There's a phone number on the stairs. You don't have a phone number on the stairs? Well, thank you guys. That's an iPad. Well, you guys suck. What was I gonna do? You can go into this room here, which has stuff. But, oh, what's this? Is that a blimp? That's a blimp. Fam, that's a proton pack right there. I made a video about that proton pack. It's a little different now. Actually, it's a lot different. Because I bought that. I got that a couple Christmases ago. It's the Mattel Ghostbuster proton pack thing. I might do an upgraded video on that. There's another couple proton packs next to it. Like a upgraded one and like a Zimbler movie stuff, you know. I'm one of those guys. Look at that. It's funny. Mario with a mushroom. It's hilarious. We got Devidus. We got the TV. No, shh. Dr. King or whoever you are, just shh. No, that's... Not Dr. King. I can tell you that for free. No, but my mother and I were waiting for Jason, who's at a friend's house. We just watched a movie called Gung Ho from like 1980 something or other. And it's a good movie. In 1986, it's a good movie. Michael Keaton, he was like Batman at one point. No. He was, Beetlejuice, oh no, Michael Keaton, did I say Batman? I said Batman, you know, Beetlejuice, sorry, that's a good movie, what else was he? He was the dad in Herbie Fully Loaded, but that's not an accomplishment. If anything, that's a disaccomplishment. I just realized it's literally 4:16 and I have no video. Oh well. Hey, slackers. You make me laugh. I'm gonna play some Gary's Mod by myself without some recordings. Trying to do a Stewie Griffin voice. I'm not very good at it. Trying to fix my hair. Lois.
Lewis. Damn it, fat man. I can't do it. Oh, what the deuce is going on? I lost it. Lewis. Animal. And gone. I'll see you guys later. Bye. But no, seriously, I will see you guys later. And so, the second Friday concludes. It is now 2 days until school starts up again, and I have nothing to show for it. I'm going to my friend's house tomorrow. Woo! Just kind of playing some games and answering some comments right now. It is 9:55. I'm going to bed because it is almost 10 o'clock. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Very Shane Dawson. Goodbye. We're doing something today, guys. Well, I am. You're not. I was just playing a little Lego Dimensions on my brother's Xbox because I don't have it hooked up to mine. But now, actually not now, in an hour. Sorry, not in an hour. In 49 minutes for all of you OCD people. At me. I'm going to my friend Blake's house. I've never gone before, so that'll be fun. I'm not really going to bring camera because I don't know if he's like comfortable with camera. Let's turn on this light here. Right. No power. Right, see, my power strip and stuff is off. I don't feel like turning it on to turn on a light. So let's do this. But yeah, so that's what we're going to be doing today. When I get back, I'll probably play a little Lego Dimensions, and I'll bring you guys along. So, also, sandwich. Just thought you should know. Oh, shoot. Hey y'all, Super Mario Night 727 here. I'm gonna be doing a how to do my hair video because, as you can see, it looks amazing. There, that's the thing. I'm gonna be quiet because quietness. First, a bottle of water. Wet your whole little head pretty much. Let it down. I have a comb. Just kind of brush it out. Now, if your part's on the right side like mine. Just kind of run your fingers through it like that. Then, because I have acne, use these things, these Stridex things. They work pretty good. But they also, for some reason, hold your hair. It's like hairspray, I guess. I just get my forehead, and I just kind of that and just thingy. And with the other side, I finish my face. Stridex, please sponsor me. And that is literally all you do. Put your glasses on, you're good to go. Comes up good sometimes, bad some other times. So. And it just dries looking good. It's gonna have like a little swoop right there. And now my hair looks like this. Oh! No, then my hair kind of does that kind of thing. Yeah, so that's a cool little segment. I just got back from Blake's house. We had some awesome times. We did some playing of the Minecraft, not the Minecraft, of the Batman 3, Lego Batman 3, outside of Gotham. Gotham something or other, I don't know. But yeah, on the Wii U, it was pretty awesome. We did actually play a Lego Dimension, so I did bring my Doc Brown back. My little discs from him. The Doc Brown train and the... Well, the train from Doc Brown. Train pack. Okay. Yeah. Back. Ouch. Okay. Anyways. We've got nothing really going on tonight again. Jay and I are going to play a little Gmurd. Oh, shoot. I don't have a video for Monday. Break. Oh, wait. This is Monday's video. I'm going to be editing tomorrow. Just editing this whole week's of worth of stuff. So, yeah. You guys know the drill. I finally opened the vlog the right way. I always end it like this and open it like this so it'll just kind of cut together. But recently I have not been doing that because I am stupid. It is like 11 in the morning. I have not filmed at all. I've just turned on my computer and I need to do some editing today of this whole like 9-day or 10-day thing. Plus I gotta find my iPhone cord. Oh. I need to find my iPhone cord to grab some footage off of this, which I'm watching some Daz Black, because Daz Black is awesome. Daz Black is pretty cool. So I'm gonna go do that, and I have to go to religious education at 12 today, so woo! But I think we're probably gonna be doing something, if anything, we're gonna be doing something cool today, I'm sure. I need to comb my hair, because, yeah. I should watch that video. I mean, oh, hello. Yeah, but yeah, so I'm gonna go do that. And there you have it, guys. That was my spring break. I didn't really do too much this week. I even missed a video, which is not good. But hopefully, once I get back into school and stuff, I will be back on track with the whole video schedule. If not, then, but no. I'm just gonna start editing because when I said I was gonna start editing, I was joking. I was actually just playing some Gmod. I play a lot of Gmod, huh? But I'm gonna get the footage off of this camera. I'm gonna go get one of my, an iPhone cord from my mom. Well, my mom has the same kind of iPhone as me. So I'm gonna go take her cord because I can't find mine. She's at work, so she's not gonna mind. But I'm gonna go get the footage off my phone, get the footage off of this camera for today. And that's going to be it. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Drop me a like, drop me a comment, drop me a subscribe if you really liked it. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Also, quick thing. This weekend we might be going to Jordan's, which we were supposed to do on Friday, which is 2 days ago, but, well, the Friday. But we didn't. So, we might be doing that. Okay, there you go.